Hello, Starshine. This is Smadar from Song of Stones, and I'm here with a group of very special crystals. And I'm here to share the message that they have been singing about today. But first, let me introduce myself. I am a crystal whisperer, and that means I talk to stones and they talk to me, and these guys have been talking to me for quite a while, for a few weeks, and I knew that there was something special about gathering a big number of these crystals together. They're tiny. They're very tiny. You can see. You know, from looking at how big they are compared to my finger. So I already knew that there was going to be something special about having them show up together in numbers. And that there was something powerful about bringing a group of crystals together. And I already knew that because when I bring together stone circles, I probably shouldn't say I bring them together, when they are harmonizing together, there's something very powerful about the group of them that goes beyond their individual gifts. But I didn't know how much until this morning. And at first I thought it was an exaggeration, you know, just words. Sometimes you have to use exaggerations when you're trying to make a point. And I thought that's when I heard a million little friends, I thought, okay, we're talking about, you know, 100 crystals maybe together, and, you know, we're exaggerating that number by saying it's a million. But then I was shown, it started off as a vision of this bowl of tiny little crystals and how they were emanating out this beautiful, powerful energy. Really powerful, like expansive. And what I was shown and what they helped me to understand was something that I've already heard before when it came to people, that when you there's this understanding, this saying, that when you bring three people together, it's a concept in magic with a K, with a CK. So real magic is what I'm talking about. When you bring three people together, it's also a spiritual concept too. It's like there's nine of you. And when you bring 10, it's like 100. And 100 like 10,000. This is how powerful it is. A group, a large number, and how that energy gets expanded exponentially. So then something even more magical happens when they're a group of different crystals. Now, let me show you a group of crystals that are the same. Very powerful having them all together. But when you have a whole bunch of different ones that energy gets even more potent. So now 100 becomes like 1,000,000, and now I understood what the crystals were showing me, and that the term 1,000,000 little friends that they gave me this morning was not an exaggeration. And these are, and the funny thing is I have smaller ones even. You can see that they're even smaller because they take up much less space. A little more colorful too. These are tumbles. And these are raw. And so I counted out 100, and that's why this is not a random number in this bowl. There are 100. I just wanted you to have a look at how many crystals, like what 100 looks like. And then it turned out, I thought, oh, I'll count these two. They're not going to be 100 crystals here, but I'll count them. And sure enough, unless I counted wrong, it's completely possible that I did. But I'm going to trust that I counted right. And there are about 100 here too, maybe a couple more. And by the way, this is actually 101 because another crystal dropped in after, and I was about to take it out, and then I felt that I was to leave it. So 101 here. And probably 100 and a couple here too of the really tiny ones. There's also really tiny ones underneath. They're not all this size. So that's really what I came to talk to you about. And it works, like I said, it works, the concept works with larger crystals. You can bring together 3 or 4 or 10 or 5, whatever it is. Especially if they're intentional, like if these crystals are wanting to come together. You know, it's much more magical than a random group. And I imagine it would happen with a random group as well. That the sum of their parts is greater than the whole or something like that. I just want you I just want to give you a minute to take that in without me talking over the energy of the crystals. It's that distraction. So just feel into that energy. It's quite powerful. I'm going to talk more about it in today's light log post, and I invite you to come and visit songofstones.com and check it out. And there'll be also more in the Sunday Sparkle that will go out very shortly. And if you're not yet signed up, I invite you to sign up. There'll be a link below the video. And I often will offer something special to those who are part of the community, the crystal community, and they often will get the first chance at things. Like, for instance, this group of 100 crystals. I'll offer it to my community first before I put it up on the website, if it goes up on the website. So that's what I wanted to tell you. So start gathering those beautiful crystals. Qualities and the ways in which a large group of crystals can help is going to be in the light log post today. So I invite you to read up if you're interested, if you're attracted to this and you want to know more about how these crystals can help you, I invite you to come in and read up. There's going to be some surprising ways in which these crystals can help. I was quite intrigued as well, and I feel like the amount of time that I've worked with the crystals, I feel like I shouldn't be surprised anymore at what I find out, but they're always, these magical beings are always surprising me with even more magic, with even more wisdom and power and just lovely energy, as you can see. I hope you're feeling that. Okay, so I will see you. And this week, tomorrow actually, is our crystal live. So I invite you to join us. We do a really beautiful meditation that takes us into the earth as the paradise that she is. It's a guided visualization of earth as in her glory, in her full wellness and her natural beauty. Part of the reason that we do that is for because guided visualization is so powerful, that when we see the earth as beautiful and whole and well, that that brings it into presence. And also we get a message from the earth, from our crystals, and I share also what comes through for me if there's something that comes through. And I hope to see you there. I would love to see you guys in person. It's a beautiful group of people. And we have a really, really deep connection that is just so special, and it's free. Okay, see you then. See you tomorrow. Lots of love and many blessings, my friends.